战。
那可不是嘛，下面这位可以说是相当厉害了。
慢点慢点，开后视镜，那边那边，打盘子打，用点力打，往左边回，打，用点力打，打。
生活不止眼前的苟且，还有诗和远方。
我注定就是一个珠峰的浪子，我要去追寻我的诗和远方。再见了小区，再见了我的故乡。
Pokemon Go 可以说是一个火遍全球的游戏了，但是如此真实的版本你们见过吗？绝对的厉害，完全由二次元转换到了三次元，有没有？随随便便就抓住皮卡丘了，成功。据说这是一种非常有效的新型减肥方法，随意感受下，是不是充满了减肥的动力？不过首先你要有个这么有钱的男朋友。眼见不一定为实，就像这个雕塑，你以为它是个雕塑，其实它全身都是由圈圈构成的，是不是完全没想到？如果我是DJ，你会爱我吗？你会爱我吗？
什么情况？本王就想知道这到底是在干什么？我还是不是之王了？主人，主人你还好吗？你到底受到什么刺激了？喂喂，我在跟你说话呢。
狭路相逢勇者胜，当两个战斗民族女司机相遇时会擦出什么样的火花呢？那当然是我猜是巨大的火花吧。大姐们都消消气吧，和气生财呀。没有女朋友对比有女朋友，现实情况是这样的，刷个牙也充满了幸福感。喝咖啡时也不需要再玩手机了，衣服什么的当然是被女朋友叠得整整齐齐了，穿衣的品味也高了不少，在家时也不怕孤单，时不时来个烛光晚餐。好了，不说了，我要拿纸擦擦我的泪水了。细心的王大姐倒车的技术那是出了名的厉害，倒车入库观察周边环境，完全符合国际惯例，看不一会儿就停好了。哇，不过好像后面的位置还挺多，所以决定再往后倒一点。挂档，打方向盘，踩油门，一步到位，没毛病，老姐。不过是不是倒的太多了点？要不再往前移点？最后来看一位超爱恶搞的小哥吧，
他经常会给路人乱配一些带有故事情节的旁白，你以为路人会完全不予理睬？Story time. The ladies congregate here every day to scope out the hot dudes. Yeah, we do. Story time. The man came to the bus stop every day to pick up hot chicks. Story time. On this blessed day, the two proclaim their love. Yes, okay. Story time. No matter how fast he ran, he could not escape the demon. He would not let his soul be taken today. Story time. It was common law that a flower be presented to the loveliest lass.
Well, and of course that's me.
Story time. The girl loved smelling her phone. It filled her with delight. She sniffed once more. Story time. In every group of friends, there's the dumb one.
Really?
Story time. Little did she know of the mysterious figure creeping up behind her. Story time. With this final bag, she had completely disposed of the body.
My cover.
Story time. Suddenly, the two felt the urge to get up and dance.
And then the vine guy joined them.
Story time. This was the moment the lad would propose to the girl. Story time. The man knew exactly what to do to embarrass his son. Story time. The two were models, and they loved to strut their stuff.
Story time. Here she comes, the queen, able to kill men with a single stare.
You better watch out, honey.
Story time. It became clear to them that one of them had let out a huge fart.
Story time.
Of all the works of art in this room, she was the loveliest. Story time. She had no clue she was about to run into a bridge that was nowhere near.
每个路人那都是影后影帝呀，超级碍眼。